Go!
We're on our way to Party City to get stuff for Julia's car because we're gonna decorate it. But, oh my god, look, it's Anna and her friends.
Hi! We can drive them.
They're fine.
It's okay. Take it back. I'm gonna do just what I want on the regular.
We have arrived at Party City.
Party City!
Yay. Our masks go on.
Masks on. Something glittery. Because Corona's like still a thing.
Bye.
Nice.
So we're gonna bring the unicorn to the sunrise. And so
I dropped it.
Oh no.
Yeah. I'll let you whip me if I misbehave.
Come here, girl, some drinks on me. Let me see what she's working with. Take it to the course.
Hey guys, okay, a lot has happened.
We've been working on the car for like what, 2 hours maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah. You ready to see it, guys? It's amazing.
Oh.
So this is a front. A little specialty right here written. And we put our names on the side. So there's Abby, Julia, and I'm on the other side. And this is my window 4 years later from SpongeBob. There's my name. So cute. And then senior season. Yes. And then the back window says 2021. And this is the back.
If you hate freshmen.
And the class of 2021. And then handicap. Because senior citizens, and this is Abby's. Here comes the sun, class of 2021, and Julia's respect your elders.
Yay! It looks so good. Yay!
So this if we could do anything better, different, then I would like. I fix mine.
Okay.
I would.
Gonna say a bad word. For never remember.
Biatch.
We bleep it out.
Anyways, comment below what your favorite part is.
My
favorite part is the vroom vroom biatch.
Props to you, Julia.
Yeah.
Yay.
High five.
Yay.
So just to kind of recap on like what's going on, because I didn't like explain it. Tomorrow's the first day of school. We have a senior sunrise at our local movie theater. It's from 6:45 to 7:45 a.m. Our school is online this year, you know, Corona, ruining the senior season, but it's okay. I'm gonna wake up at 6 o'clock tomorrow morning to go to Julia's house. We're meeting there and then she's gonna take us. Apparently it's Chick-fil-A breakfast, which is kind of dope. I don't eat breakfast, but that's okay.
Thought I'd vlog at the red light and let you know it is currently 6:21. I got up at 6, my alarm blaring, that like sound, you know. Got no sleep at all. I'm on my way to Julia's right now. I brought a jacket because it's cold outside. I love it. A blanket because it's cold outside. And there's a chair in the back for me to sit on.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Yay!
How was your morning, guys?
Oh.
My mom woke me up at 5:40.
I woke up at 6.
Walking on my mascara.
So that boys can find me attractive.
I was in the shower singing walk.
You're gonna get trapped in the morning.
Cut the camera. Did it?
Well, my mom was saying this off. Don't put
myself. I got you.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
I'm on the top. I love my life.
It's so pretty, actually.
It's so fun.
Yeah,
living on top of the world. Period.
Hey.
Hey.
Well, that was interesting.
I thought it was fun.
It was fun, like to see everyone.
I love this song.
Got them class of 2021 masks, but this looks like Corona will get through it pretty much.
Oh, our IDs are just scattered on the floor.
Nice. Yeah. Amazing pictures,
yeah,
and
wait.
They're gonna go on the gram later. They look so good.
Yeah,
I love them.
Guys, we're so attractive.
We're like, I don't know why we're not all booed up.
If you're watching this,
so I didn't film a lot because, like, it's a little awkward. You're there, like, at like school, and there's like people you don't like. It's 7:57 right now, and class starts at 8:10. And Julia lives about like 10 minutes from me. I'm literally zooming home to make it in time. I have AP Psych first period, and then I have human anatomy and yoga. My last first day.
All right, so I just got into my AP Psych class.
Imagine if I'm not on mute on the computer. That's embarrassing. Because I am literally half asleep, we just had our like lunch period, I guess. I'm way too tired to drive. I tried sleeping, it didn't really work out, but my mind is like going crazy. Like, I'm gonna take a fat nap afterwards. But I ordered pizza and my dad got it for me. And here it is in my bed. And I have human anatomy in like 10 minutes. So I'm gonna eat during class because we're not like doing anything.
Things like that.
I love this man.
Far different.
It's my whole heart.
Lunch break.
I'm literally so bad at vlogging because 2 days of school has now passed and I like haven't done anything. Because I didn't like get much because it's online school and that's boring and I basically don't think any of you would care. I just wanted to like just go through like what I'm taking, I guess. I'm in AP Psych this year and Human Anatomy and Yoga, AP German, Honors Gov, AP Calc, and English Honors. And so I actually like every single one of my teachers. It's literally never happened. Like, I looked out on them this year.
I'm getting baptized.
In the last, like, 2 days, all I've had to do is, like, make slideshows. Make about me slideshows. Slideshows. Can I not? Okay. I actually had a quiz this morning in AP Psych. It was practice, though, so everyone gets 12 out of 12, like, automatically. It's really hard to look at a computer screen for, like, 7 hours a day. Teachers love putting us into these breakout rooms, and no one likes it because you get randomly paired with people in your class, and you don't know who it is, so you get scared, and then it's just no one talks. You just sit there, like, looking at the screen, like, mics off, cameras off, until someone has the courage to turn on their mic and say, "Hey, guys," and then they're like, "Oh, hey," and then you, like, get on with what you're doing. This is just the beginning.
Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed. Click the like button, subscribe, follow my social media, hit the notification bell so you know when next time I post. Buy my bracelets from my Etsy shop, link in the bio. It's for good cause. Okay, bye.